there has to be a starting point. Someone has to decide that they want to look into a particular disease and then go ahead and research the disease, finding the genes, finding a good cure and things like that. So we here at Ferris is starting the starting point. So we're looking at the actual disease and we're trying to, you know, locate a gene that's going to be associated with it.
So anophthalmia, simplest condition, developmentally blind, congenitally blind. So you are born with no, like I said, no eyeballs in your eyes, so you are born developmentally blind. The way the process works is we have a line of rats that have been bred to have, the animals in the line have the anophthalmic trait.
Then we will go from there with our samples and then go and digest the different samples, so that way we'll end up with a little bit of a liquid substance.
We took samples from the rats, and my colleague had, you know, extracted the DNA samples, and we ran PCRs on them with different types of genes.
Genes that are associated with individuals, and this point rats being born blind, if we are able to find the genes, or you know, that are associated with that, then we could possibly go ahead and associate that with the rat genes to the human genes, and hopefully in the long run, of course, find a cure to individuals being born blind.
You know, there might be a way that if you know, of course, what gene is related, what defect, where the defect is for the trait, you might be able to design a drug, you might be able to test for it. There's lots of possibilities. And like with any genetic condition, understanding the mechanism, the molecular mechanism, the, you know, the cellular mechanism behind the condition is really the first step.
Our research can help out with medical doctors. Our research can help out, you know, just the normal Joe.
If we can say that we found a particular gene that's associated with the disease, then we could go ahead and possibly find a cure for it. And all the numerous cures that we have for a particular gene, the better.